Hey, how's it going, Cecil? My name is Devin. Thank you so much for speaking to me earlier on the phone, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. I'm just going to briefly show you three things I found on your website you can fix right away to start bringing in more customers right away. I know you're probably wondering why I would even make this video for you, and it's really simple. I found out a little while ago that there's a lot of small business owners out there that are spending all of their time running their business, taking care of their customers. They don't really have the time to learn how to make the internet bring them more customers. And the only thing really stopping them from hiring a marketing agency is they don't know who is an expert and who is not an expert. So I found that when I make these attack plans and I just give them away for free, there's still a lot of business owners who call me back saying, "Devin, I like you. Can you just do this stuff for me? Whatever you want to do with this information is okay with me. It's just free education to help as many business owners as I can." What I'm going to tell you about today is content, backlinks, and citations. And I wanted to start by saying you have a beautiful website to begin with. Your content is super, your logo is super, super unique. I really like this picture of the ACs going across the top. Really nice, clean design. A lot of photos. It's a beautiful looking website for sure. What Google cares mostly about though is this stuff right here, this content. They want to make sure you have a lot of content on your site so that their customers have a lot to read and they can stay on your site for longer. The average website on the front page of Google right now has about 2,000 words on it, and yours currently has 838 words. So you're about halfway there. If you want to beat your main competitor, Snyder Air Conditioning, these guys show up number one for AC Repair Harlingen, you see right here. For them, they don't have 2,000 words either, so it'd be really easy to beat them by getting yourself to 2,000 words. You're also going to want to have keywords in your content that people are searching. A keyword is just a phrase that somebody types into Google to find your business. So, like, for example, the one keyword AC Repair Harlingen, at least 50 people a month search for that one keyword. And so if I type in AC Repair, you don't even have the word AC Repair on your page, let alone AC Repair Harlingen. So I'd recommend putting that inside of your 2,000 words of content. Now, my second tip is called backlinks. A backlink is when another website on the internet is putting a link to your website, driving traffic to your website. This is important because Google's kind of like a popularity contest, and they want to see a bunch of other websites linking to you. Keep in mind, though, they do want to see relevant links, which means they're going to give you a lot more power if you have another HVAC company linking to you versus if you had, like, Pizza Hut linking to you, because Google knows that you're not a pizza company. So the tool that I use to check out backlinks is called Ahrefs. It does cost about $1,000 a month. You don't have to use it. There are free tools for all this data. I just pay for it because it compiles it all together really easily. It says you got your first link back in September of 2020, and you currently have two websites linking to you. Definitely good that you're starting. A lot of websites don't even have links to begin with. If you go over to Snyder Air, though, to beat them, it's really, really easy. Once you beat them with content, all you have to do is beat this amount of websites linking to them. So I'd recommend getting yourself to like 25 or 30, and the best way to do that is to copy them. If the websites that are linking to them will help them rank, then they'll help you rank as well. So you just go visit these different websites, and you create an account with them, and you get a link pointing back to you. Either create an account where you click the Contact Us button, or sometimes you may have to pay for the link. But if you just go down these list of links and get them pointing back to your website, that's how you outrank them. By following just those two tips, that's how you become number one organically. If you want to become number one up here, you just need to bid higher for your ads. And the last place you can show up is right here in the Google My Business section. This is the best place to show up. This is where most traffic goes. To get here, you need to have more citations than your competitors. A citation is anywhere where your name, your address, and your phone number are listed in different directories across the web. And a directory is just a website that allows you to list your business's information. So you can probably think of like Yelp or Yext or Yellow Pages or CityStar or White Pages. What I'd recommend for you is to figure out what directories Texas AC Repair Harlingen is listed in. Go list yourself on those exact same directories and then add a bunch more on top. If they run 150 directories, you should be putting yourself in like 250, if not 300. That's all I've got for you, Cecil. I hope you found this informative and helpful. I try to keep it very short and to the point for you. Just as a quick recap, you want 2,000 words on this homepage and you want keywords inside of those words, or inside of that content. You're going to want to have at least 25 websites linking to you to beat Snyder Air. And then if you want to take this number one spot, you need to have your name, address, and phone number and more directories than these guys. And Cecil, if you follow these three tips, that's how you become number one across all of Google. So you're probably wondering, what do I do with this information now? What I'd recommend is you implement this information as soon as you possibly can, because the quicker you rank yourself to the top of Google, the quicker your business explodes and you get a ton of money and your phone's ringing off the hook. If you don't want to do this, if you want the results but you don't want to spend the time to do it, give me a call and I'll see if I can help you. And if I can't help you, I'll at least point you in the right direction to make sure you're getting what you need. Either way, I appreciate you taking the time to watch this video, Cecil. I look forward to hearing back from you, and I hope you have a great rest of your day.